Mostly what we do with inspirations is that we promote local art as a way of sharing our culture. So far we started as an online gallery, which still is an online gallery. And today, the 2nd of February, we launched it to the audience. We wanted to introduce it to the audience in our town. We have 7 artists at the moment. So we have 4 sculptors, a painter, and 2 drawers. With what it is I have,
put my heart and soul to the song. I consider myself to be an artist in the making, because I've realized that being an artist is not because you can draw or you can paint. No. To me, being an artist is how can you express yourself? I reflect to recreation. I have a piece called Ichienga, where the girls are playing Ichienga, where you use stones and all. That is a way, as I would say, they are sisters, keepers. They talk to each other when they meet there, you know? When they meet there, they play Chienga. So same applies to the other piece. It's called Sojo. Sojo is just another name for a game that you, it's a soccer game that you use bottle tops and a marble to play, and you make too much small things. I used to play that also. Let it shine. My homie said, shine your
light on the world. Shine your light for the world. I'm an artist who works with various mediums. I work with stone, I draw, I paint. But I've introduced this new work that's incorporating metal iron sheet with wood. It's a new work that I really wanted to move a step further, where if I come across even other types of metal sheets like copper or gold or aluminium, whichever one is easy to access, like right now I have iron sheet, which is readily available in hardware stores. Yeah, you need to be financially stable to start acquiring them. I have one piece right there, 2012 artwork. I call it Tacinta. That work is I'm playing around the theme of the spread of HIV and AIDS. So you have these prostitutes who sell their bodies to make a living. So that Tacinta work is depicting women who are carrying baskets on their heads. That Tacinta means change. So you have them selling, is it fruits or whatever that may be carrying. But yeah, you have about 5 women or girls walking in the streets trying to make a living out of it. So basically it's my environment, the nature of life that I've personally grown up in. Yeah, so trying to put that on an international level.
What makes inspirations art very important is because inspirations art is focused at promoting Zambian art. We have a lot of talent here which has not been tapped, or maybe it has been, but the manner of organization is not very appealing. And what we want to do is want to bring something new, we want to make it interesting. We want the Zambian community to also take part in inspirations art.
So with this launching of this inspiration art, we wish the word itself inspire. We inspire even other art dealers art lovers to come up with permanent spaces where artists are able to display.
In the next 10 years, I think we are on the right track. We are on the right direction. We are getting there, and I think there is no turning back. And that's what I really believe. My people, black people, my people.